My invisible friends, hello and welcome back to our series on electrical engineering. Tonight we talk about how to extract maximum power out of a circuit in AC steady state. We have divided this problem in two parts. First, when we connect to that circuit a resistor RX, and the second one that we will treat in a future video, what happens when we connect a full-blown complex impedance, ZX, with a real part and an imaginary part. Tonight is about the resistor, which represents the circuit in the AC steady state in the phasor domain with a complex impedance, Z Thevenin, and a complex voltage, a phasor, VTH, RTH, and JXTH. And connected to that at a port, we have an external resistor, Rx. We want maximum power in that external resistor. We call that the external power Px. What should be the value of that external resistor to drain maximum power out of that circuit? That is the question that we need to answer right now. We begin by exploring what is the current in that circuit. That current in the circuit will be a main part of the computational power in the external resistor Rx. That external power, as you remember, is Ri squared, Rx multiplied by the RMS value of that current squared. But what is the RMS value of that current? What is the RMS value of that current? You remember, right? Would be the absolute value, the RMS value of the Thevenin voltage divided by the absolute value of the impedance in that loop, which is the square of the square root of the total resistance squared plus the total reactance squared. And that is the square of the RMS value of the current flowing through the external resistor. Multiply that by Rx and we have Px, the total power in that external resistor, which is the power that we want to maximize. We want this Px that we can write just as Rx that multiplies V Thevenin, the absolute value, the RMS value, right? Divided by the square of the impedance in the total loop, resistance squared plus reactance squared. RTH plus Rx, that is a total resistance, of course, squared, plus X Thevenin squared. That is the power we want to maximize. How we do that? You remember calculus. We differentiate Px with respect to the variable, with respect to Rx, the external resistance, equate that to zero, and we solve the equation. We could do that by hand. We have done that by hand in the classroom. This time, let's use the CAS of the HP prime. And we write that external power Px is, and I repeat the same thing we wrote before, Rx multiplied by the square of the RMS value of V Thevenin divided by the square of the absolute value of the total impedance in the loop. And once we have that, differentiate that, and we'll call that dpx, the derivative of px with respect to Rx. And my equation will be dpx equals zero. And that is the equation that I intend to solve. Solve my equation for the value of Rx. And what is that value? Oh, it has a positive and a negative possibility. Of course, it's a resistor. It has to be the positive one. Square root of R Thevenin squared plus X Thevenin squared. That should be the value of the external resistor if we want that external resistor to extract maximum power out of that circuit represented by V Thevenin, R Thevenin, and X Thevenin. That is all for now, my students. Thank you very much, and I hope to meet with you again in the next video.